I came here to teach Craig how to drive, but it looks like it's closed. So, Craig, I'm going to have to teach you how to drive another time.
Yeah, like I want to learn from you.
Rude. This is absolutely disgusting. When you're going to Wonderland and there's snow everywhere. Ugh. Alright, so I just got to Wonderland for its final day of operation. It's absolutely dead. I don't think many rides are cycling. As you can see, I'll zoom in. There's snow on Leviathan. So that's definitely not going to be cycling anytime soon, especially on its low dip points. There's some snow. So yeah, the park's, it's going to look really pretty, and I'm glad they chose to open. Because I'm going to be able to get a construction update for you guys. I'm going to be able to vlog inside the park for its final day of operation. And I'm going to be able to get some really awesome footage. So I hope you guys are enjoying my vlogs. And I really hope you enjoy the construction update that's going to be coming out today. The vlog will be probably out tomorrow. But yeah, awesome. I'll see you guys inside the park. I'm going to go meet up with Christian. See you there. Bye. Yeah, so lots of snow. As I was saying, Leviathan is completely covered in snow. This is so strange to be at Canada's Wonderland, literally in October, with snow. I don't remember the last time I've been here with snow. I think maybe April, actually, to be honest. April, May. But yeah, I'm gonna go inside the park now. See you there. Look how stunning Yukon Striker looks, especially with the snow-covered top. I don't know if you guys can actually make that out, so let me zoom in for you. Now it really is mimicking a Canadian mountaintop. It's not even Halloween here yet, and there's snow pretty much everywhere. It didn't snow here as much as it did back where I live, but it's almost like the weather is playing or dressing up for Halloween as winter. Anyways, I'm gonna go grab some construction shots for you guys for a video that probably would have been released yesterday if you're watching this today. But yeah, stay tuned for more on the last day of Canada's Wonderland's operations. Have a good one. All right, so a lot of the rides are closed still. Behemoth is testing still, PMing, getting ready for operations later. Mindbuster is testing as well. Leviathan's down, not testing. And the water park's closed, which is unfortunate. I was really looking forward to going for a dip today. But yeah, there's Behemoth testing. We are just waiting for some rides to open up, grabbing shots of Yukon Striker. So I get a lot of questions on where I live in compared to Wonderland. And I'm going to give you guys a house tour. So this is where I live. Wonderland was generous enough to give me property on their property. So yeah, we'll do a little house tour. Oh. And when Canada's Wonderland gets a little too cold to attend, they get a little more crafty and turn their body heater or dryer into a body heater. It's pretty crafty, not gonna lie. So it looks like Canada's Wonderland is already getting Frontier Canada ready for next year. They're changing some of their signage, and I must say, I really like it. What do you guys think? Comment down below what you think of the new signage in Frontier Canada. So Craig, remember when I convinced you it was going to be an invert?
Yeah.
Are you embarrassed?
Very.
You shouldn't be. All right, we're going to ride rides. I don't understand why the most reliable ride at Wonderland is not working today. I mean, this thing's always open. I have no idea what could possibly be going on. This ride's so reliable. Yeah. Obviously, I'm kidding.
The ride's down today, probably too cold, or probably broke, or who knows? Oh my god, me! That's like literally me. This ride does not open or wake up until noon. When you're getting food at 3 in the morning and you're trying to be quiet. Coming to Michigan's Adventure in 2021. Sorry about it. Why is this me? Like, me. So me. All right, so Leviathan finally opened. It's open, there's snow. What could be more Canadian than being in a theme park with snow? All we're missing is igloos. I was walking or sitting and a girl pointed and said, "Look at that circle." And I turned around triggered beyond belief, thinking she was talking about me. That's literally my life. Mood. Oh my god, me. Like, so me. Yeah, definitely me. When you have to get up for an exam. Sigh. I came here to teach Craig how to drive, but it looks like it's closed. So, Craig, I'm gonna have to teach you how to drive another time.
Yeah, like I wanna learn from you.
Rude. So there was Canada's Wonderland ghost phone, and now there's Canada's Wonderland ghost rain. It's raining in one spot. I'm just kidding. It's just the snow melting off of Drop Tower, and it's dripping on me this very second. How wonderful. Oh! For those of you that wonder how I get to Wonderland every day, well, this is my mode of transportation. Very reliable. Alrighty, so it was at this moment that my camera died. It gave me the air camera exhausted or battery exhausted. I forget which one it is. It was, I believe it was battery exhausted, which is again, so me. So hopefully you really enjoyed this vlog. It's going to be one of many coming out throughout the off seasons. I have a lot planned for the off season. As you know, we're about to launch Key to the City, Disversal, Downtime, and we're working on a comedy series as well. So hopefully you guys really enjoy those things coming out for our November 3rd launch. So stay tuned tomorrow for our announcement video. The announcement video is going to be me reacting to a trailer for a movie. It's just going to be a quick, cheesy reaction to kind of set the tone for what the channel is going to be moving forward with Disversal. So hopefully you guys really enjoy that. Another thing that I wanted to let you guys know is I'm really sad that it's the off season. So Wonderland's now closed for operation. By the time that this video is somewhat released, it'll be going through Halloween Haunt tonight. But after that, it's closed. So I just wanted to let you guys know that one, we will have construction tours going through the off season. We have some really cool giveaways going all of November. So stay tuned for more information on that. I'm just waiting for some final information on what we're going to be giving away. So hopefully you guys really enjoy that. And then hopefully you guys really enjoy our new channel as we head into the off-season and winter months for content related to theme parks and roller coasters. And then some of it not so much related to theme parks and roller coasters. There's going to be one series that's all about falling in love with a specific city. So hopefully you guys like that segment. It will be activities and there will be some outside of Wonderland kind of amusement activities going on in that series. So I'm so excited. Again, the announcement will be tomorrow at, I believe, 3 p.m. The announcement video will be released. The premiere is already up on our channel. So head on over there, give it a like and ring that notification bell so you're ready for the announcement and you can sit down and kind of chat with me as we watch the announcement video together. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Hopefully you have an amazing Halloween. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to watch. Don't forget to head on over to our Facebook page because that is where we'll be doing most of our giveaways. So Amusement Insiders on Facebook, make sure you go hit that. I'll link the notification down below for you guys. And as always, have a great one, guys. Bye.